Hello, my name is Diana. I studied in the class of beginners too. That means that I've been studying for 2 years regularly. By the way, I'm 34 years old. That means that I started with 32 without any previous knowledge of ballet. I started ballet because I dance other types of music, such as flamenco, a little bit of contemporary and dance, tango and salsa and so. And I realized that I needed the basis of all the dancing techniques. But I was also afraid of starting because we have this stereotype that ballet, you have to start it as a child, and if you have never done it, you would really not advance. But actually, that's not true. So I also had another problem, that is that I travel regularly. So I had to skip some classes and so. But with Lorna's method, I can recover these classes. So you go to your regular course and then you can recover them in a different course. That was amazing because then if I travel a lot, I just go to another session, another day, and I don't lose money or time. My dancing experience has been amazing. So I started, as I said, with this stereotype that you can't dance as an adult, but it rapidly changed completely because she has a method specialized for adult persons. So it is not that you're treated as that you're underage or a small child, but that you have to coordinate your neurons, your neural system, your brains, with your body and your movements. And that gives you a lot of self-awareness. So by having a more correct and more natural posture, you're really improving the way your body reacts. And you may think that ballet is not natural, the natural way of walking or of moving is not that we normally see from ballet. But that is not entirely true. So what Lorna teaches to do is to find your equilibrium, to be absolutely self-aware of your body, of where your body is, of realizing that you have different body parts, that they move independently and that you don't control them, but that you can control them and give yourself a sense of equilibrium. By finding this equilibrium, you're allowed to improve the way you move in your daily life. So of course, it is not that I'm like moving like this, no, but I know that my back is better if I'm not forcing my shoulders on a way that it's not its natural right position. I have to say now that I'm completely addicted to ballet. Sometimes I have to cancel trips or to move them around in order not to skip my classes, or I try to recover them all because I've seen that my body is in a more balanced position. I needed to do these regular exercises for the carpal tunnel syndrome, but I mean, going to the gym is just not the same as dancing and finding your way, your equilibrium and your body with an amazing music, with a very careful instructor that is letting you know how you will feel better after the way. Finally, I would say that this year I would have my first show. So at the end of the year, I will dance with my other colleagues in a theater. I have been in a theater before in other types of dancing and doing theater myself. But being 34 years old, and stepping on a scenario to be able to do ballet and be comfortable with that, with only 2 years of doing this, is amazing. I completely converted to this method, so I'm trying to convince anybody that they should try at least one class, because it's not the way we think it is, no? When we think about this Miss Rottenmeier that will tell you, no, you have to be very strict and so. No, this is with a lot of love. So I hope that my experience is helpful to convince people who is doubtful about trying this this music and this method. But I also hope to motivate adult colleagues to explore their own bodies and to not be afraid of trying out new things that we probably don't think that are ours, but maybe after a while they really become part of our life.